Okay, so I don't know what they told you guys, but about me, but I won a contest through Fox. This is really exciting for me. This is like, you know,
really?
My like first big interview. Yeah, so thanks a lot for coming. This is really, really cool.
That's very, very exciting.
Yeah, there we go. What's up, everybody? I am Merlotta Jones for MerlottaNews.net. You know how we do. We are here on the set of Terminator, Sarah Connor Chronicles. We got Thomas Dekker, Summer Glau, Brian Austin Green. How can it get any better than that?
She's very good.
Terminator, Sarah Connor Chronicles. Why is the name so long, please, Thomas?
Originally, it was just the Sarah Connor Chronicles, because it was supposed to be about her, but then no one could pronounce it, so they added Terminator in the hopes that people would just say Terminator.
Oh.
So that's why it's now so long.
All right, if you could make it a shorter name, do you have any suggestions?
John.
Just John?
Yeah.
There we go. All right, I gotta turn to my man here, Brian Austin Green. I got you.
Great.
Okay,
I liked the way it was going.
No.
Over on the other side.
Do you ever see Brenda? Ever seen any of those guys?
The fictional character of Brenda or the actual actor?
No.
Actress.
That's her, what's her name?
Shannon Doherty.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen her.
Oh. You have all your own tattoos, right? These are real.
Yes.
Have you been to jail?
No, I've never been to jail.
Listen, I had to ask. The Terminators on this show have really bad aim, not you, but the other Cromarty, he can't seem to shoot anyone. Why? Why is that? Do you think that the recaps at the show could be a little more helpful?
Lengthy?
They're already 10
minutes.
Yeah, they
seem a little confusing.
They're already 10 minutes.
I get confused every time I watch them. Why? Why do they do that? Now, long days on the set. I know you probably have very long days. Any big exciting things you can tell us about happening?
Oh, no.
We can't talk about that.
Now, Thomas, listen. I talked to one of the executive producers. They're thinking about broadening the brand of Terminator.
Okay? Broadening the brand?
Yeah, and actually, they're thinking about doing like a Broadway musical. So is that something that you think you'd be interested in, or do you think that'd be kind of weird? I mean, I thought it was kind of weird. Listen,
smoke break.
Listen, it's totally, I'm totally
can
serious.
I ask
I'm
you
not
which
kidding.
Producer you spoke with?
James Middleton. I'm serious.
Broadway?
I'm serious. I mean, it might be kind of weird. Look, they're doing it with
Broadway.
Spider-Man. Listen, they're doing it with Spider-Man. They're doing it with lots of franchises. I think it might be kind of cool. Okay. All right. All right. How about you? Would you do the Broadway version?
He'd be great.
Oh, just tap dancing the whole time? Absolutely.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. I'm digging this.
I'll do anything. I don't care.
Yeah?
It doesn't matter to me.
Okay. All right. Well, I guess the last thing I'm going to say is April Fools from Fox. This is totally fake.
I knew something was up.
It's totally fake.
They're
such good sports. No,
are you from
no,
Detroit?
No. Not at all.
That was never on camera, was it?
Yes, it was. All the red lights were on.
Yay! Thanks, guys.
Nice work.
You're very talented. If you're, are you an actress?
You are. Honestly, you actually, your opening
was really solid
than the people who come through here.
You're very talented.
Thanks for playing along, guys. This is appreciate it.
Why an April Fool's?
Is it true about the Broadway thing?
Absolutely not.
Because that actually, I wouldn't put it past everybody. All right,
no.
I forgive you.
No.
Can we go now?
Please go back to your service. Thank you guys.
You should come on the show and play a good interviewer.
Ooh, yeah,
now
I like
come
it.
Watch
I like
us
it.
Actually do something.
I know, I should come back.
Come on to set.
Thanks so much, guys.
Whose idea was this?